आनंद शर्मा जी।
सर आनंद शर्मा, तुम राज्यसभा चैंबर। सर आई विश टू ड्रॉ योर अटेंशन ऑफ दिस हाउस एंड द गवर्नमेंट टू द अलार्मिंग इंक्रीज इन नंबर ऑफ सुसाइड्स एंड मेंटल हेल्थ केसेस इन इंडिया। अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड अबाउट 8 लाख सुसाइड्स हैपन एनुअली, आउट ऑफ विच 1.39 लाख हैपन इन इंडिया। दिस मीन्स दैट इंडिया अकाउंट्स फॉर 15% ऑफ द टोटल सुसाइड्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड। Also, there is a suicide happening in every 3.5 minutes in India, which is very disturbing. During the year 2019, there has been a 4% increase in the number of suicides in our country. Reports indicate that 1 in 7 person in India is suffering from depression. Number of persons affected by the mental health issues has exponentially increased after the COVID crisis and lockdown, especially the students and the children who are committing suicides across the country. This is because many children do not have access to online studies, non-availability of midday meals, and the fear of getting affected by corona. The first and foremost reason for India's battle against mental health issues not being effective is the lack of awareness and sensitivity about the mental health matters. There is also a stigma attached to the people suffering from any kind of mental disorder and illness. Mental health situation in India demands active policy interventions and resource allocations by the government and persistent nationwide effort to educate and sensitize the society about mental diseases. Mental illness must mandatorily be put under the ambit of life insurance. This will help people to see mental illness with the same lens as they use for physical diseases. Central government, in association with state governments, need to evolve innovative modes to deepen the penetration of services and establish helplines and counseling centers to effectively deal with the mental health issues.
Thank you.